she was still in one piece. But somewhere, in the first 500 feet, the hull bottom finally gave way. Here, the bow and stern began their separate and very different journeys.